They fake the blitz. Wentz is going to step up. He's in trouble. And he'll go down. A sack for the Chiefs.
There it is. Karlaftis.
The rookie out of Purdue.
Wraps him up, and there's no way that he's getting away. How about the fact he's initially double-teamed by the tight end and the right tackle both?